This recipe for creamy chicken pasta with bacon is absolutely delicious and so quick and easy to make and perfect for a midweek meal. For this recipe, I'm using the Simply Better Bronze Dye Penne Pasta, which is lovely flavour and texture, and it's going to catch that lovely creamy sauce. So I have some boiling salted water. I'm going to put in 3/4 of it in there. So we're going to cook it until it's al dente, which means that it's firm to the bite, has a little bit of texture and lots of flavour. First thing I'm going to do is add some olive oil to the pan, get it nice and hot. So I'm using the Simply Better corn-fed chicken here, which is fed on maize. It's produced in Cavan and it's Board B quality assured. I really like this chicken. So I've just taken 3 breasts of chicken and I've cut them nice and thin strips. So just flip them over, keep your pan nice and high, and then turn them over if you want a little bit of colour like I have there. So I'm going to put a little pinch of the Simply Better sea salt. So when the chicken is nice and golden brown, now it's time to add the bacon. And this is the Simply Better bacon from O'Neill's. They're based in Wexford. Same bacon producer that we use in McNean House. Absolutely delicious. So they're bacon lardons, they're dry cure, and the flavour is delicious. So I'm just going to put the full packet in here, just sprinkle it all over the chicken. So now I'm going to add in the creme fraiche. Gives lovely creaminess to this. Now I'm going to add in the sun-dried tomatoes. And I just cut them into little tin strips. So that's a full jar of the Simply Better sun-dried tomatoes and just stir them through. Now I'm going to add in the Simply Better fresh basil pesto. This has got to be one of my favourite products of the Simply Better collection. It's so versatile, so full of flavour and just as beautiful. So I'm going to stir that through there. And then just to loosen it up, we're going to put in a couple of spoonfuls of the actual water that we cooked the pasta in. So when your pasta is cooked, strain it and then stir it into your lovely sauce. So this is ready to be served now. The final little touches is some toasted pine nuts. So you get a dry pan and you dry toast the pine nuts until they're beautiful and golden brown, and this is going to give lovely flavour and texture to this pasta recipe. Some fresh basil, one of my favourite herbs, and literally just pick it and literally tear it in. So as well as the basil pesto, we're using some lovely fresh basil here. And then what I like to serve is just literally stir this and serve this just at the table. And let everyone help themselves, and of course with extra shaved Simply Better Parmesan on the side. For me, this is a meal that all the family will really enjoy for lunch, for dinner, midweek, weekends. It's a real treat.